activists people are calling Al-Masih. Some people are calling him a prophet.
He saved my daughter's life.
Or maybe he's a terrorist.
This man is the poster boy for America's problems.
Imagine the Messiah would show up today, but you wouldn't be able to prove that he is the Messiah, and you wouldn't be able to prove that he's not. How would you react?
Not only is it very ambitious, it has a very audacious premise, and yet it's very grounded with a terrific global narrative, and it's very provocative and timely.
Are you the Messiah?
I am here to bring about the world to come.
And so the show concentrates on the question, who is this man?
Is your world good? Is it evil? What you see will be your choosing.
One can understand with the dawn of social media how someone could come into place of notoriety rather quickly as things go viral.
That kind of mania that happens through social media, being the first or having that immediate access.
A small, simple story can get blown up exponentially because of social media, because of the immediacy of news.
What are you doing?
I'm posting it. People want to know.
The show uses it as a very good tool for the relay of information. I think it also uses it as a relay for disinformation.
You see how media has such a big effect on people's opinions, and that it's not necessarily the truth that you're seeing. The show reflects what's happening in the world news today.
Whether he entered the country illegally or not is beside the point. He has rights, and the ACLU is here to protect those rights.
What happens in the story, I think, forces a lot of the characters to do what a lot of people are doing now in the world, which is to examine their own lives, to be honest about what's going on.
No matter where you live, no matter where you're from, we're all more alike than we are different. We all seek acceptance and safety, and I think that will resonate with audiences.